At least we gave her rudeness. I don't care. I don't care about you having the door. How did this happen? You were always so shy. Rubbish. Oh well, congratulations anyway. What are you doing here? What do you want? Is your dramatic solo? Excuse me. Whatever. And Esther would ask that you allow them to take charge. Really? You're recommending them? You must think they're pretty good. That or you've gone bonkers in your old age. I see great potential in them both, but they lack power. Beginners are you? You want to get someone. Or what? I need to beat Shadar. What? You beat Shadar? You do realize what you're saying. Yes, sir. I'm going to help him. Trolls are hard, really hard. I know because I made them. We're ready, girl. Ah, it looks like you might be. Okay. I'll let you do that. Thank you, Master Sun. We'll pass on the trolls. We'll see. Boring. You should stay here. What's wrong? Scared to see a pile or something? He's right, man. After all we've done for you, the least you can do is stick around and see these two through the drooping drawing. I can't have uses of my own potential other than that remain in Babana Cellar. But in a Babana Cellar for forever. Oh, aye, Babana Cellar. What, in? What did I say, in? I must prepare to walk the path of the sage once more. That's not a real reason, is it, Father? We're desperate to go home. Don't you see he wants us to take the trials without any help? We have to prove we can make it tomorrow. You're right. Okay, I'm right. Let's do a bit. Good luck with your progression, Father. Don't sell all of the vows, will you? Of course not, my God. When you complete the trilogy, you shall have all the vows you could ever wish for. Good luck. When all this talking is boring, right? It fucking is. Let's start the trial, shall we? Join us, the stupid umbopper. Umbopper! About what you have to do. Okay! Meet the Umbopper. Mobile will explain the trials. You will listen. There are two trials. First trial is trial of wits. Second trial is a test of friendship. Pass these trials and there will be a third trial, the test of strength. But first, you must pass the classroom. Most of your trials are in the trial rooms, left and right of here. Learn about these trials, ask the trial monitors in the trial rooms. Let's go left first! It's a friendship. A friendship. The road will only open to those who trust in each other and walk forward as one. Down the top of the clothes, which is to begin. Oh, okay. We gotta do this. We gotta do both of them together. That's actually, it's difficult to play with two sticks at the same time like that. Normally I got really good peripheral vision. Feeling this is gonna be there. Oh, yeah, I thought so. Bollocks. Damn it, I tilted the stick slightly. God damn it. Terrible. Terrible, terrible. You demonstrate the strength of bond between you and pass the test of friendship. Excuse me. I hereby present you with the proof of your achievement. Yes, you obtain proof of your friendship. And together we face the hardships that await you over in one another above all else. So do so. We'll always prevail. We will. Thank you very much. Was that the birdie talking to us? I think it was. Hey, it's Dave Game. Yay. Woo. Test the wits. I'm at this test of wits. The powers of perception, reflection, are the keys to solving these puzzles. Show me the wisdom upon which your point was yourself. Word of man. recorded. Can't do anything. A little bit confused. Wait, do I? I'm a bit confused. Now this thing here, but it doesn't do anything. I see what's gonna happen. See the symbol on the ground? Right, now this one has gotta go over there, all the way over here. And then, I'm not sure where that one went. Maybe I'm wrong. Actually, I think I'm wrong. No, I think I'm wrong. The dragon sees the warriors. The dragon sees the warrior sword. Or the bird is shown the shield. Okay. So, the warrior guy is in the middle of the dragon and the bird. Dragon being on the left. Meanwhile, well, the bird is shown the shield, the beast. Meanwhile, looks to his right and sees empty field. I can't move them or nothing. Can't move them. That's what the symbol on the floor is. God darn it. Right. So, hold on. Hey, Ace. Welcome in, Ace. Dragon on the left. Right. Do I rotate? No, no, no. We don't rotate. Is that correct? Is everyone. What's the hint? Dragon sees the warrior sword, yeah. Well, the bird is showing the shield. The beast looks to his right and sees an empty field. That's right. Do I gotta turn them? Can't turn it. Can't actually turn it. Wait. Is that right, surely? That'd be right, is it? Wait. I know what I've done, I just read it out. I just read it out. I know what I've done wrong. Look at the way they're facing. And that still goes this way. His right would be my left. Derp. Aha! We did it. Why didn't I notice the first time? Did you play games with your eyes closed, blood? That's why. Okay. This piece look like this. Wait a minute. Is that it? No, because there's that there. So is that? No. That don't work. That kind of looks right. Move this one, please. What's here? Perspective. Wait. This one's got a roundy, roundy piece. This one's just blank. revenge, players! The bird is bound to the drone. And the moon. Right. The bird is bound to the drone and the moon. And on a star. Okay. Bird is bound to the dragon and I know where the bird goes. I think I know where the dragon goes as well. The beast links warrior, moon, and star, yet he knows not where he fits. Okay. Bottom star with bird. Sun in the top right corner would be the dragon. East links warrior, moon, and star. Beast is on the right hand corner. Top right hand corner. Yeah. Oh, I get it. The bird has been on the star and the lights have been going on. I think I got it. I hope so. Oh no, no, hold on. Let me just put I'm gonna guesstimate where warrior goes right now. And I'm guesstimating there. Dragon here. Bird. Yeah. You, yeah. Oh, fucking hell, what a twat, star and moon. Oh, shit.